Okay. Check out this instrument I made. So I'm calling this one the Valvophone for now. And there's a reason, because it's made out of these special valves, these plastic valves. So the company that makes these, Asahi AV, Asahi Yukizai, what can you say there? Hired me to see if I could make an instrument out of some of their stuff. There's a reason for it, I'll tell you later on. But basically, a valve is like the water or some kind of liquid flows through on this side, and then it comes out the other side. But if you have to stop it, you can stop the flow of it here. So there's this kind of instrument like the Blue Man Group and that kind of stuff, you know, where you just use a normal PVC pipe, and then depending on the length of the pipe, the pitch will change. So here's a long one. Sounds like that. And then if you have a shorter pipe, the shorter the pipe gets, the higher the pitch gets, like this. So you can measure them out and make a scale. I made a major scale here, so it should be like do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, si, do. When I started doing some experiments, I realized that if you use a valve, you're not limited just to the length of the pipe to change the pitch. So listen to this. If I turn it at a 45 degree angle, it changes the amount of air that gets pushed through, and then the sound gets a little bit lower. So about a half a step. So you can kind of get spookier melodies, right? Versus just straight up. Try and do that Blue Man Group. So if you do this, let's see. Dun, 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 dun. If we do here. You're gonna kind of get the sort of traditional Japanese kind of sound, Japanese melody, but played on plastic pipes and valves. Or just, you know, get it back to normal, and then everything's happy as can be. I also made a kind of pan flute. I guess I'm calling it a pipe flute for now. So normally, if you have a pan flute, you blow in your air, your wind goes down, hits the bottom, and comes back up. So you can use these valves. Because these valves are so well made, the air doesn't escape, right? So it goes down and comes back up, and it sounds like this. It's based on the same principle. The length of the pipe determines the pitch. I used to be on a TV show every week here in the central part of Japan, teaching kids how to make instruments from things around the house. And based off of that, our original plan was to do a kind of series of workshops in Nobeoka, which is the small town where Asahi is based. It's in Kyushu, the southern part of Japan. But right now it's kind of difficult to do events because of coronavirus and things like that. So instead we decided to make a video. When I went to meet the team about this kind of stuff, it was my first time getting to go through a Japanese factory. So it's the factory where they build all of these valves. And they're nice enough to let me record a lot of sounds there. I haven't been to that kind of factory before, so it was really interesting to hear like everything getting washed and just molding things and compressed air. The sound of machinery, but also mixed with all the like really nice people I met there who were involved in building it. I cut up like lots of snippets of the sounds from there and decided to make a drum pattern out of that. And then on top of it, I used these instruments to make a really simple melody. Let me show it to you. Thank you. hopefully in the future we'll still be able to do some workshops and I'm going to take these instruments around and let other people play with them. But in the meantime, so I'll take a sample of this and I'll put it below somewhere. So you can get the sample of this and then you can use it in your own tracks. Like if you have Ableton Live or KONTAKT or something, you'll be able to use this. I don't know how many songs like need the sound of valves and pipes, really. But if you mix it together with another synthesizer or something like that, it adds a nice kind of clicky texture to stuff, which it can be good, you know, throw some reverb on there. You might have the next hit. If you do, let me know about it. I really want to thank everybody who was involved in the project. It was super fun. Go-san, Ito-san, the whole crew, Asahi, thanks for letting me be a part of it. And thanks for checking this out. All right, later.